In the small eastern Cape town of Queenstown, ambitious young entrepreneur Andiswa Shenhlane launched her own fashion label 11 years ago. She called it Onodoli in tribute to her childhood fascination with dressing her Barbie dolls. The label has become a firm favorite with local clientele, and the happy buzz around Andiswa's designs keeps on growing.
I think I was born to be a fashion designer. I had no other choice. Even the time in school, we were asking, what is your second choice? I was like, I don't have a second choice. I want to be a fashion designer.
I wasn't surprised with this fashion thing because my mother was a dressmaker. When I said to her that my mother was a dressmaker, she said, I'm not a dressmaker, I'm a fashion designer. She started this very young, taking patterns from the magazine and then pick the dolls and sew and dress them all the time.
I played dolls until grade 12. My late brother used to say to me, Andiswa, you are too old for playing dolls. And I would hide myself in the room. I would sew the dolls' clothes and sell it to my friends. And that's where the businesswoman started from. I obtained a diploma of fashion designing in 2007. And I moved back home and worked for a few retail shops just to find out what Queenstown people really looking for, what is lacking that I can provide.
Bravely making the transition from her full-time position in retail, Andiswa launched the Onodoli brand with only 3,000 rand in her bank account and a handful of customers. The business grew, and in 2017, she proudly opened the doors to her boutique.
So guys, this is my happy place. Onodoli, it's a Xhosa word, meaning in English, like a Barbie girl. I used to love Barbie girl. So instead of saying Barbie doll, I said Onodoli. Instead of dressing my friends' dolls, now I'm dressing the real dolls. So when someone comes in this shop and saying, Andiswa, I'm attending this function, please dress me. So I make sure when she is coming out of this place, she looks like a doll. I'm currently busy with my winter range, and there's this bird that I saw from the internet. And I was like, I love the colors. This is my winter inspiration. It's having those deep brown, mustard, deep orange colors, those warm colors. I love vintage. Most of my inspiration comes from the vintage. I love watching the vintage movies. So yes, that's where I draw my inspiration.
Her clothes are so definitive. They stand out. They're very comfortable. She knows her customers. I just tell her, Andiswa, so I'm going to an event, I'm going to a wedding, then I need something. I'll just give her the theme. I don't come and say I want a specific dress. She would know me. She knows what I like. She understands her customers. This is very comfortable. I like the bagginess of the pants and the top. As I'll be traveling now to Gqeberha, now I'll be very comfortable.
To be a designer, it's not easy. It took me 9 years, and I'm not even there yet. It's hard working, sleepless nights. And each and every week, I must come out with the new items for people to come and buy. A friend of mine introduced me to Capitec. Said, you must try Capitec because when it comes to interest rates and charges, they buy Excel. Buy Pasa in course. And now it's been 4 years I've been with Capitec. What makes Capitec so easy for me? The merchant app. I love that merchant app because if I'm not around the shop, I can go through my app to see who came to the shop and purchase something. So no need for me to come back to the shop and see the end of a day slip. In the bright future, I would love to see my name Onodoli on big stores, big platforms like fashion show, retail shops. That's what my dream is now.
To set you on your path to realize your dreams, you stand a chance of winning a 1,000 Rand cash prize. Simply reply to the competition post on the insidersa.co.za social media platforms using hashtag CappyTechLiveBetter. T's and C's apply and can be found on the Insider SA website.